Hurry. Oh my freaking god. How am I supposed to stop the derailing train? Nobody's here for unknown reason.
In the empty couch.
Exactly. Food spray, and I really had enough of the food spray stations. I can see this. Sound because of this. That makes no sense. And the next is its middle foot square.
They're arriving at Middle Foot's Gray.
Take off this one. Let's do it. Oh, just kidding.
They're arriving at Footscray. Change here for Werribee and Williamstown services.
to the South Kingston Station for a 3-1 train. We're heading to, what is going on? Get out. No, get out. I think we're stuck. We're stuck in this train. We're stuck in the train. This train has been delayed. The train's not moving. We're stuck. I am stuck.
Sorry, the delay here, passengers. There's just a train on the platform ahead of us at North Melbourne. Hopefully we'll be on our way shortly. Thank you.
It feels like there's a train. There's a train ahead of us. It's taking so long. My tablet's going to turn off. We're stuck forever. Oh no, we're going to die. We're stuck, Mom. Should we get off at North Melbourne because this train was delayed? Oh gosh, Mom, should we get out?
No, it's okay. Just wait for 5 minutes.
No, it does not.
It's real though. It just asks you to wait, that's it.
Yeah. What would it take for 1 hour? Excuse me. Well, the train is moving anyways. I think this train will be going to the sidings because I think this train needs to go to the depot. we're stuck. Mom, we should get off of the train now. Should we get off? Because it's taking so long. Waiting, and it's taking forever. Mom, we should supposed to get out of this train.
Jackson, can you be patient?
It's taking forever. Should we get off at Stonecross instead? Mom, we have to get up at Stonecross. Instead, Mom, because we're stuck. Mom, you should get out of Southern Cross. Or no, here, because this train is stuck. I think this train has been calculated. Taking forever. Mom. Oh my God. Oh. Oh my tired of this. Mom, this train will never move. I can't be patient. We can't be impatient, Mom. Get off now, Mom, cause Mom.
Can you just wait, Jackson? Just be patient.
I can't.
Okay, you get off. Where you want to go?
No.
Huh?
No.
Where you want to go after get off?
No.
Huh? Sleep here?
No.
And then you will freeze to death?
No.
Stay in the train, it's warm.
Because this... Because the train is not moving.
No.
You should get off.
It doesn't matter. If the train is not moving, it doesn't matter. It doesn't mean it's not going. If you're going, you want to clear the road. You just need to be patient. That's it.
Oh, finally. On the other one.
Don't be patient, Jackson.
No.
No what?
It's too hard.
It's not hard just to be patient. You can be successful in life. You know, key to be successful in life is patient.
But this train will not be impatient.
If you can't be patient, you won't be successful anything. You won't be achieve anything in life.
But this train will never move.
Everything take time. Everything need time. Everything need patience and effort. Okay?
I know.
No, you don't. Now you know, okay? But before you don't. Not everything in this world are always come perfectly, are always come whatever you want.
This train,
okay?
I'm Starhawk. But this
again, passengers, sorry for the delay here. We're just waiting for a platform to be available at Southern Cross. Hopefully we'll be on our way shortly. Thank you.
No.
Bye.
No.
You will like it. Bye. Come on, just a tiny. You know what is this?
No.
It's a dry mango. Yummy.
I'm not eating this. I always eat mango. Mayo, mayo. The available station is not under control. Mom, we're stuck. Oh gosh, yes, this is, oh thank goodness, finally, since it was taking so long. Mom, why don't we get up at Southern Cross Station? Mom? again. Not again. No. Again. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. It's
be quiet.
I'm tired. No! No, maybe the driver died.
No?
Yes. We'll be stuck here for 25 days. And then we'll die. Going. Why we don't we get up now at Southern Cross? Should we get up at Southern Cross, Mom?
Now arriving at Southern Cross.
Passengers. No passengers?
Yes or no? We cannot leave that street.
Can we get off at Flinders Street?
Linda.
Linda? Is it Linda?
Yeah, and then we go to
Is that a yes or no?
Yes.
Oh man, I wish I can get more battery so I can... Oh my gosh. This is the last time I was renting to Flinders Street Station. This is the last time.
Okay.
But now we got the way. Oh my gosh, Mom. We keep getting the way. four times. Four times. This isn't fair. We cannot go. Oh gosh. Taking so long. Mom. I hate this driver. What is this driver doing? Oh my God. What is this driver doing? The driver is... I had enough of this driver.
It's nothing to do with driver, Jackson.
The driver
had something happened there. That's why the train cannot go. You don't know. Maybe someone fall down the track. Or maybe something happened. You don't know. So stop complaining.
Fine, Mom.